Hi friends, in this video I'm going to explain how to create the windows and the doors. Already explained how to create the walls in 3D and also explain the 2D floor plan in my previous tutorials with detailed explanations. You can also check out my playlist and let's get started. After that I want to explain with the doors and the windows. You can observe the here the floor plan is already created. Here the doors are also with the locations and the windows are also on that locations. You can observe on the screen highlighted. If you problem with this creation that was on the 2D floor plan, create the groups like this. For example, 3D walls, like created the groups, it is called as layer properties. Then observe the labels and attributes. I want to create the 3D walls group, for example, and convert the group and hide the selection. For example, you can identify the doors, where is the doors and where are the windows in the floor plan. Already explained how to create the group also. In this tutorial also I explain how to create the group and show selection. This is the walls I want to create with the window. First go on to the drafting workbench. We are in the first go on to the architectural workbench here. After clicking on the architectural workbench, here you can observe the tools, the wall tools. Already explained how to create the wall. Here the window tool is there. You can create the window object from a selected object. Here you can observe on the screen I'm selecting this window. After that you can observe the local X. You have the any specific direction you want, you can give the direction values and enter the point and give the auto including in host object as default only. It is tick and still height. I'm giving the preset to fixed and simply I want the door here and the vertical position where the location is there. I'm identifying and place the door. I place my door here. You can observe that the frame is inside. Can observe the door is on the inside only. Why it is on the outside? Because we are not creating on the exact location, we are on the other plane. For example, I am creating this plane, we are in the this plane. For example, the grid lines, you can observe the grid spacing on the grid, it is created. What to do? For example, I am deleting this again, the delete key. What to do? First create the wall of the face, select the face and go on to the here you can observe the construction mode and here you can observe the current working plane. What is the plane you want? Current the working plane. After selecting the face, click on the auto plane, then the grid. You can observe that the plane is created on the wall. Then after click the window and give the preset to fix it what you want and give the door here on that location. See, simply on that plane the door is created. You can observe. For example, you want to change the dimension. For example, in the preset also in below you can also give the height, the height to h2 width, the frame sizes of frame width is 100 mm. You can also decrease increase width height. After creation of the door also window also you can create the dimension. I will show you. For example, I'm selecting the object what I created and select your here. So these are the two properties, view and the data panel is there. On the data, go on to the frame. You want to increase the frame, decrease the frame. I want to give the height. For example, the width I am giving to width of the window is I want 1500 mm, for example. And I want the height to 1500, same as width. See, the window is created like this. Like this you can create the window and you can also change the dimensions. Again, I want the where the location I want to, all the doors I have to place on the onto the door option. And how to create the door also I will explain. How many windows are there? Here I want a window. For example, I'm creating the window here on the plane. See, on the plane the window is created. You can also move the frame outside. You can also move and I want to create the plane here and auto and go on to the window. Here I want the door and you want to change the dimension. You can also change the dimension. Here I want the door. This plane is completed. For example, here inside. For example, inside I want the door here, select the face and select the auto and give the window here. Here I want a window, select the plane and give the window. This window is completed. I want the windows here, is the door location. I will show the how to create the door also. First complete the windows, first select the face from the auto and go on to the window mode and window tool, create a window. And also here I want the window. The windows, total windows is created. Here I wanted two windows by clicking on the face. Go to the plane and create the window here. And again create the window here. See, the all the windows is created by using the planes. Now I want to give the doors here. For example, you can observe here the door is there, single door. Here I want the living room, double door is required. Here the kitchen also, one door is required. I will show you how to create the doors here. First select the plane and simply go on to the inside or outside. You can also give the inside position or outside position. Now I am going to the inside and go to the face, outside given. In this tutorial I will explain out inside. For example, go on to the wall and select the face and select the plane. We are in this plane and go on to the window mode. And here I want to give the preset to glass door here, the door option. And give the door to the exact position. Already the floor plan is there. You want to move, you can also move. Yeah, the window is created. I want to change the dimension. Here I want to change the dimension to 2m500. The width is, I want 1 meter only. Here you can observe. The distance is width 1 meter only. Here I want the another door here. And then again I am giving to the fixed preset and the glass door here. And place to the exact position to the endpoint and give the object to 2m500 height. After that, the 2m500 height is created. The glass door, it is look like a door. You can observe on the outside how it is look. It is looking good. You can observe. And after I want to create the inside internal door here for the two bedrooms. And zoom it and give the door here. You can also copy by using the move and creating the door here, glass door, and simply click here. Why it is not created here? It is created. Delete this because we are not selected the plane here. Or want to create, select the plane. I'm selecting this plane middle of the wall and create the auto plane and create the door, glass door. Here, see the door is created. I want to increase the size. For example, 2m500. Again, I want to create the door. Select the glass door and select the endpoint. It is highlighting. Why the points are highlighting? Because of the draft snap settings. You can observe here the draft snap settings on midpoint and endpoint and the auto. If it is not work on your FreeCAD, use the draft setting tool. Make sure all the tools will on. You want to increase the size. For example, the size is somewhat to increase. I will show you. First I want to create the height here. to 2 meter 500, and I want to increase the size of the width to, for example, 1200 is fine. 1200 is okay. See, like this, you can also decrease the size to, for example, 1100 door width. It is okay, 1100. Then you can observe the doors are created and the windows are created. Here I want to create the double door, single door in the kitchen part. This is the kitchen location. I want to create the outside face. Select the plane. I want to create the door here. For example, I want a single door and create the glass door. Go into the fixed, the glass door, and simply drag and drop here. Then after, select the object and change the, I want a large load to, for example, 1100. 1100. You can see I want to change the height to 2 meter 500. Like this, you can create the doors. You can observe. You want to off the grid by pressing on this. You can off the grid. You can also rotate by using the scroll key and the right mouse button. You can move the object. Here it's somewhat good, the doors and the windows are created. In my next tutorial, how to render the object by using the ray tracing, I will explain.